We are also following developing news of a shooting in Dorchester County. Deputies say a person in a car shot at someone in another car just after 5:30 tonight near the IHOP restaurant on Dorchester Road. We're told one victim is being treated at Somerville Medical Center, and deputies say they are impounding one of the cars involved.